Oh.
Easier than eating apples.
Looking for a way to save Roland.
This place is replete with his memory.
We really appreciated it, you chipping in to rescue Roland.
I owe him just as much as you do. More, even.
I feel bad intruding on his home without permission, but there might be clues around. Want to help us search?
Hello there. Did I hear you mention Roland?
Huh? Oh, yeah. You a friend of his, too?
So my ears didn't deceive me. We've met before, remember? At the docks of Tempeel.
Oh, you're the guy that told us about hallowed ground.
The very same. But, back to Roland. Would you happen to know where he is? I can't seem to get in touch.
He's somewhere far away.
Yeah, really far. It'll probably take him a while to get back.
That's fine. I just wanted to be sure he was safe. Knowing Roland, he'll probably wander in through that door when we need him most. Though, to be honest, I hope that's sooner rather than later.
Why is that? Something wrong?
Well, as you may know, in addition to being a vicar, Roland was the local Mr. Fix-It. And I'm not just talking repairs. Monster hunting, herb picking, he was a real lifesaver. But now that Roland's gone, there's tons of work that's going unfinished.
I'll do it.
Huh?
I'll take up his mantle.
Ah, this is so painful to watch. Will somebody please teach this kid to speak like a normal person?
I think Id meant to say he just wants to be helpful now that Roland's gone. Right, Id?
Right.
Oh, well, that's very kind of you. But, how do I put this? We were comfortable asking Roland for favors because we trusted him. While you certainly look like an upstanding young man, you're still a stranger. No offense.
But I...
We'll help out too.
Great idea! Hey, mister, we aren't strangers. What if we tagged along?
Well, all right, if you insist. I have to say, though, you've done so much for our city. I feel guilty piling more work on you.
You sure about this, Captain?
Yeah, it's what Roland would want.
Thanks.
Well, now that everything's settled, I'll forward all our jobs to the Crew Alliance Reform. Whenever you feel like taking something on, head over to the quest counter. Thank you again, and best of luck.
Hey, it's everyone's favorite crew. Perfect timing, as usual. Truth is, I just put out an urgent cry for help. We got a caravan strong-armed by goblins in Skyworm Valley. I'm looking for folks to beat off the half-beasts and retrieve the stolen goods. Might be a tough battle, but think you can head out now?
Yeah.
Knew I could count on you. Take care of yourselves, you hear?
Come to view the request. Here it is. All right, see you.
You ready to make those goblins cough up what they stole?
Yeah.
Knew I could count on you. Take care of yourselves, you hear?
Ready for action! nice. Well, all right. Yeah, I think I get it. Ready for action!
Impressive! Exhilarating!
Let us test this!
I can feel the difference. Fortune.
Excellent. These twin blades have yet to reach their apex.
Well, now. Well, well. Nice. Oh. Indeed. Behold the fruits of my training.
Can't wait to rampage with this puppy.
You ready to make those goblins cough? Fuck what they stole?
No.
Preparations the...
Your stomach growling?
You ready to make those goblins cough up what they stole?
Yeah.
Knew I could count on you. Take care of yourselves, you hear?
Id's big fixer-upper debut. Let's all do our best to help him.
Find the goblins, recover the supplies. Sounds simple enough.
It will be. Combat's your forte, isn't it?
And there's our gobbers.
I'll make this quick.
Lay it on.
I'll follow.
Right away.
Sure.
In perfect harmony, you honor
yes.
me.
Let us press on.
This is power. Ready.
Get hit. Not bad.
Step up.
I'll cut you
Look
all
out.
Down.
Here comes the backup brigade.
We'll manage. Keep picking them off.
Dang it.
Back off.
Glad you're on our side now. Oh, that's that. Let's grab the stuff and get out of here.
This should be it. Let's move on.
Something's watching us. Stay sharp.